Turn your 360 photo into a customized video with its free app. The app is the Theta Plus app, which has been updated with new features including customized animation for your 360 photos. It works with 360 photos from any 360 camera, not just the Theta. For this example, I'm using a photo that I shot with the Theta V. Step 1. Open the photo. Tap on the upper left corner and select the folder and the photo. Step 2. Tap on Edit a Still Image and select Animation on the bottom right. There are many preset animations, but for this example, we're going to use the customized animation on the left side. Step 3. Choose the perspective such as mirror ball, tiny planet, or a rectilinear view. Step 4. Swipe and pinch the screen to get the view you want. And click on the plus button on the bottom right corner to create a keyframe. Step 5. Move on to the next view and create another keyframe. Keep doing this until you've put in all your keyframes. Now just click on Finish on the upper right corner and click on Save. By the way, you can also make a video in landscape mode. All you have to do is flip your phone on its side. You can share the video to Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, or other apps. Thanks for watching, and for more amazing tips on 360 cameras, subscribe to 360 Rumors. I'll see you in 360.